I was being bullied by many other people and also being called by various names. So I went to counselling and the ma'am told me how to solve it. She told them various types of ways to solve.
There was a situation with me that the teacher was scolding me. I don't know why, but they were.
There are many kinds of problems that students in today's life are facing. Some of them are, they are being bullied. They are being called by various kinds of names.
Problems है कि बच्चे घर में एक तो parents की नहीं सुनते, मम्मी फादर की. जोर से चिल्लाना, आपस में बच्चे झगड़ा करना, TV long time देखना, mobile देखना, ज़्यादा time खेलने में जाना नीचे. पढ़ाई में बिल्कुल मन नहीं लगता इन बच्चों को.
As we know, parents have a lot of stress and problem in their life. So do our kids. Be it stress before an exam or difficulty in remembering things, difficulty in having friends or being bullied in their class, not making friends and not being confident enough to come up and speak on the stage. Even about family problems they come, how they are being neglected in the family or parental fights which is affecting them and they're not being able to focus well on them. And there are times when children come and share that, you know, between siblings, I'm not being loved by my parents, or my parents keep comparing me or pressurizing me for what I am, and they expect more out of me. They keep telling me that you should pursue a particular career and get into that stream, but I know what is my capability or ability. But still, I have to do what my parents are saying or what they wish me to do.
I don't think that in today's world, a school can work without a counsellor. Because, see, gone are the days when, like, if a child is having a problem, you just give a tight slap and the problem is sorted out. You cannot touch your child, not even teachers, not even parents, because they are very emotional. And the reason being, they have a lot of distractions since their childhood. So their emotional level is also different. So a proper person, I'll say the educated one, is required who can understand them better, who can help them to improve.
I would like to advise my friends that if they're depressed or having other kind of problems, they can have a counseling session in which they can get the solutions for their various problems.
Actually, मैं पहले हम जब तक counseling madam से नहीं मिले थे तो उसके साथ मारछेड करते थे कि जानबूझ के कर रहा है ऐसा. जब counseling madam के साथ हमारा family का discuss हुआ बैठा तो फिर हम उसको अपने हिसाब से प्यार से guide करते हैं कि ऐसे नहीं ऐसे. उसे चीज समझ में आती है थोड़ी देर से आती है और बच्चों की. पहले उसमें मार बहुत पड़ती थी और जब काउंसलिंग मैडम ने समझाया कि नहीं मारछेड़ नहीं करना है, सिर्फ प्यार से ट्रीट करना है, एक नहीं दो बार, दो नहीं तीन बार में आ जाएगी समझ में, फिर वो समझ जाता है.
आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस दैट देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ चेंजेस सी इन देयर एटीट्यूड. दे आर वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट, दे सेल्फ डाउट अबाउट देयर पर्सनालिटी, अबाउट देयर बिहेवियर, अबाउट देयर एकेडमिक इश्यूज. Now they turn into self-confidence in all the way.
If your child is coming to the counselor, it's not that the child is having a problem. We are sending to the counselor to help the child to improve and to reach to his or her highest potential.